twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner. How was that happen? The devils hold him as levers until I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I presume.
That's right.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I heard it sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Prison break? Sure, why not?
All right. The team's muscle, codenamed Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck. Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slab biting it. He's more of a mountain than a man and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown. Still isn't responding. Something must have happened. Get that gate open, Vault Hunter. Thank you.
You're like a mountain of muscle.
Yeah. Glad you're here. Things got complicated. I was waiting for the signal from my demolition expert, but something went down. Must have been zealots or
COV or whatever we're calling them now. Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard. Hit them real hard. I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right, we're supposed to be using code names. Crook Buddy needs your help. Follow me.
my veins.
Enjoying the show? Let's beat them together, Slab!
More friends of yours to kill? Run! That big dumbass looks tasty!
Do not wait for me!
Oh no! More guards!
Unstoppable!
Security, but COV's heading my way.
Hold on, Birdman. I got you, fam.
Thank you.
Nice fight. Usually I'm a solo brawler, but that duet was baller. I gotta go help out our sniper. You meet up with Crunk Bunny.
But how do I say this? She's nuttier than squirrel shit.
Honestly, try honesty. No, just tell me.